G'day all, MrPaladin here, and today I'm playing some Overwatch. It's the Summer Games events coming up, and there's some loot boxes to be had, and I'm going into game modes I've, like, never been in before. I don't think I've ever jumped in a free-for-all, like, ever. So I took a character I'm familiar with, Moira, and I'm very familiar with Moira dying. And I fully expect stuff like this to happen frequently, because I have no idea of angles. Nice shot. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know my way around this map. Good, I respawned pretty much where I died. I like this matchup, D.Va against Moira. But people jump in on you all the time. There we go, I like that. I can do oh. And this is a MrPaladin trait, I'll have you know. If there is a trap on a stage, I guarantee you I'm gonna find it, especially if I'm Sombra. If I'm Sombra, I will just be running around. I'll be on some random angle somewhere and I will just walk on a trap every blessed time. When faced with a setback, we must challenge our assumptions. I always like how when they respawn back in they have a positive saying, especially Zenyatta. If you're feeling down, just play a bit of Zenyatta. He is so chill, he'll let you know. There we go, stealing that kill away from Wrecking Ball. I'm sure he appreciates that. I mean, I'm sure everyone appreciates the Moira orbs just going around and stealing kills away from people. Like these two here in a very serious fight. I mean, it's a showdown, an epic showdown of Ultimate Destiny. We just come on in. I heard that. I heard you trying to sneak around. We're in the lead? Oh my goodness, something's going wrong. I have no idea where I'm going. I heard that Junkrat. Where are you? Gotcha! Ooh! Thank you, Wrecking Ball. Found the trap. There's a mine right near us. Don't want to be near that. Alright. We're on a roll, boys! Go. Where are they? Don't want to waste. Yes, got another kill. Oh, we're stealing them all over the place. That's rude. I can't heal myself when you do that. You're not getting away. Come back here. She's gonna sleep us. There we go. Look at that. Two Annas. My orb's gonna bounce back, yes, thank you. Whenever I throw orbs, I'm always looking for a wall to bounce them off. Oh, Wrecking Ball served up by Anna. Thank you, Anna. Here, have an orb. Okay. Oh, I'm overstaying my welcome there. I like this area. It's nice. Don't know if I want to go in there. Oh, good one. I should be dead. No, you missed the combo. You missed it. You should have had it, but you didn't. Go on him again. Ooh, a Bastion. Oh, nice. The other Moira did it, but I'm stuck in Moira's orb. I'm done. I guess I should be respawning straight away, right? That's how it should work. I shouldn't be watching all these deaths, but I'm learning a lot about this map as I do it. Chunky Rat. I like me some Junkrat, he's fun. Seems quiet over here. There's a mine and a trap. Yeah, I'm not going in there, Junkie. You already got me once with that. In the same spot. Oh, Doomfist. I had not seen a Doomfist. I'm loving this mode. This is crazy. See, Overwatch has always been a little serious, and I liked it because it was serious. Doing these summer game events and stuff like that, playing some of the arcade modes, has been almost liberating. I'm finding a new side of it. I don't know, it's becoming a little TF2-ish for me or something. Some of the cartoony and goofy aspects are coming into play. But you know, I do like me a good strategy and such. Ooh, them sleepy darts. Avoiding them sleepy darts. Oh, you're in a corner now. Yeah, I'm gonna avoid that. Oh, we're both on Doomfist. Poor Doomfist. And you're weak now. Thank you. Stole those ones. Oh, Bastion. See if we can clean up off of Bastion. Oh no, Bastion saw me. He's bouncing around two other enemies. But he sees me. That's my luck. Oh no, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me, don't see me. Oh, saw me. My hiding skill failed. My stealth was not at 100. Well, that's weird. That was almost like exactly where he was or something. Where can I go? I don't even know where I can land. I'm like using the bounce pad in the blind. Hoping I can get over somewhere. Oh, Doomfist, were you typing? I'm sorry, my dude. Sorry, not sorry, because I need one more kill. There's got to be one I can get somewhere. Oh, this is looking good. This is looking real good. Nice. This is my first time in free-for-all. Oh, dear. Got Babe a little upset. Yeah, I heard it. There we go. Like I said, she's always felt really well-rounded to me. But don't neglect your healing in actual games. So anyway, the next round we went on in, and this is low gravity. That's why I'm able to be up on this roof. So, you know, playing with the objective in mind, which is fine, but low gravity, which is very goofy. Get floating roadhogs. I don't even know what to expect here. See, there we go. More healy orbs in this mode. Oh, knocking us up in the air could be very, very dangerous for us. Yeah. That could leave us vulnerable. I'm loving this floating Bastion, though. Look at him. Glorious. Oh, Diva floated up, but then you're stuck in the air, and then you slept. And then you're stuck in the corner. And then you've given up on life. That's it. Oh my goodness. Holding out well. I don't think there's much teamwork coordination in this, so holding this choke is doing very well for us. Oh, can we save Hog? No, Hog died. Bastion, you're my only hope. I've got you, Widow. I've got you. Go, keep him back. Stay back. Stay back. I said back, Junkrat. What part of back did you not understand? Oh my god, Bastion floating in turret mode. That's the most glorious thing I've seen. Oh, poor Diva. Oh my goodness, Bastion can really make use of the low gravity. That's like cheat mode. I like it. That tire came back. I see you, Diva. I see you. Baby Diva is baby dead. Beep, boop, 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 boop. Oh, Bastion took all of that one. Help, Hog, help, Hog. Oh, dang it, these traps. I'm telling you, I always find the traps. Oh, my goodness. sure everybody's healed. Need the heals, because I need the ultimate. Handle Doomfist. This mode is weird. Wait, who killed Anna? Where is... Get over here. Oh, cameo. It ain't happening today. Uh-oh. Let's do this. No, no turrets. No turrets. No, no, we're not doing this. Not happening. Good, your blade is ready to go. Oh no, they did Bastion. That's our tactic, floating Bastion in. You're not allowed to steal our tactics. It's like a super secret industrial espionage spy method right there. You can't just steal it. Can they hold that point? Heal or damage, heal or damage. Let's bounce a damage.
My shots find their mark.
Can I get a heal to the widow? Doesn't matter. Round's over. Well, that was fun. I think the best part was the Bastion. Seeing a Bastion just jump towards the enemy, go into turret mode, and just float through the air as a turret. It's a little bit excessive. Yeah, see? Some of this jumpy stuff. Nice. Yeah, Bastion pulled his weight. But it's the goofiness of this. It's just silly. Some of the silliness and some of the randomness is coming back to me. So this mode is random heroes. So of course it puts me on Wrecking Ball or Hammond, who I've never played before. I've only seen it played. So I only know the basics, but I know enough not to get hooked. Nice heal there, thank you very much. Oh, we're storming up in here. Oh, around the bell? Yeah, that seems like a good idea. I've seen this before. Oh my goodness, this is so dirty. Oh yeah, that's not going to be abused at all. Totally fair, totally balanced. I love his little hand. That's adorable. Oh my goodness. Hammond's a boss. I might actually like Hammond if I can ever work out where he can grapple. I'm gonna have to find grapple locations. Like for example, can I get up into this window? Yeah, I probably could if I grabbed the top of the window. See, I don't know. And I don't know what I don't know yet. I do know that May is not going to be a good time, and you don't want to be hacked. Boom! Oh, there we go. Team is just storming in. That gun is a bit of a melter. You hit headshots. Then again, the entire team was shooting at it. Bang! Bang. Oh, you could just keep going back and forth here. Keep them off point. Let's just win. Bang. 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 Oh, I don't even get my ultimate. Oh, you can swing around here too. Oh my gosh, that's ridiculous. I'm going to have to try Wrecking Ball a little bit more. Boopio. What was he doing? Oh, this was right at the end where we're all doing it together. Just slamming it out on the point. So this mode is really making me try characters that I don't usually pick. Like, I've got very, very little time in Bastion. So, you know, them Bastion mains out there might be going, Mr. Paladin, you don't just sit back here. This is what I'm choosing to do. Letting the tanks up front do some tanking. And getting in what damage I can to support him on the point. But nothing much is happening here. Oh, that's not healthy. Thank you for the heals. Oh, that doesn't sound healthy. Alright, come on, that's a couple kills. We should be pushing up on this point. Yeah, I'm with you guys. If you guys get on the point, I can shoot from here. I've got visuals of it. Okay. Yep, I think I gotta change angle. I've gotta look down that long hallway, don't I? Look down the street. Oh, go away, Farrah. Alright, I've got my ultimate. Here we go. Time for some dank kills. Oh, got reflected! Oh, Zarya, no, I'm just feeding Zarya, no! I'm a terrible bastion. What happened? I was just getting beamed. That's my trick, Moira. That's what I like to do.
This objective has my name written all over it.
Go as a bit fat hog. I'm in no rush. Oh, I thought I might have been able to hook that, but that was a very good EMP.
I'm on fire.
I like it. Yeah, even Moon said, nice EMP. That was a very worthy one. Stopped an ult, was right on time, got the point. We have two divas. Oh my goodness. What strange team compositions. I love it. Oh, this poor Reaper's gonna have to work against two divas. No hook. I missed the hook. No. No, I say. Oh, we just got him at the end of that shield. I hear Tracer. See, I'm constantly listening out because the characters you're playing against are changing all the time. Where did that shot come from? Okay, there's a Tracer. Nice hack. Hacking Tracer up. Gotcha. Oh, you survived that, you lucky monkey. Oh, Bastion. Bastion's not very good for me as Hog. I've got no shield. Let's see if I can hook him. How close was that hook? I died so quickly there. Oh, that's why. The Orisa got me. Oh, so many headshots. My goodness. Ooh, time for some Lucio-o-o's. I like Lucio. He's a very chill dude. How can you not like him? He rides on walls for crying out loud. Let that Reaper go. Ooh, let's go for a huge boop. Yes, we got the Orisa. That's some payback. Some payback for that kill earlier. How about that? Get back. We need to push this. Uh-oh, Bastion. That doesn't sound good at all. Oh, the D.Va is serving up this Bastion. Thank you. This is crazy. Love it. Oh! Oh my gosh! D.Va, thank you for saving me. Let's go. Let's go. I'm loving this mode. It's so stupid. It's so stupid and funny at the same time. Look at these two D.Vas. Heal them up. Heal them up versus Winston. beat him up versus Reaper. Oh my goodness. I mean, sometimes you're just going to get a combination of heroes that is just not going to work. But then you're going to get a goofy combination like this that just seems to be clicking. Can I boop him off? Huge boops again. There we go. Oh, I was hoping we could get that Hanzo as well. I'm loving it. So yeah, I mean, I've been seeing there's some custom lobbies and stuff you can get too, so some of the silliness is coming into this game, and I think it's kind of fun and funny. Oh, I love the hacked intro. And I actually like the Sombra skin. I'm going to have to try and get a hold of it. Very huge EMP. Huge and a hack. Solid on the point. I love it. Love me some Sombra gameplay. Two divas are with the card. Kill streak, sure.
Thanks for the love.
You're welcome, Diva. Okay, so crates. What crates have got? I got all the prizes here. I've already opened one of my crates. But let's see what the other one had. Blues and whites. I mean, some of the voice lines from the Summer Games is nice, but I want better than blues and whites. Come on, don't give me blues and whites again. No blues and whites. No. No blues and whites. Okay, whites and blues. It's kind of the same. You're telling me, Torbjorn. I might just do that, Hammond. I might just be the ball a bit more often because it was fun to play as Wrecking Ball. There's my pinks. This was in the crate I opened earlier. I like Under Fire, but I like Shh a whole much better. That's adorable. I'm going to equip that. Better than not impressed. So thanks for watching. I hope this helps you in your future endeavors. Have fun with Overwatch.